My favorite group of the 80s was Hall Oates, man. They churned out hits like you would not believe, man. Cool thing about Hall and Oates was they crossed over big time.
They were these white boys from Philly who, you know, knew how to work the groove.
They were the weirdest pairing to figure out.
There was something Punch and John about Hall and Oates.
You know, people can say, oh, look at those hilarious videos. But if you're talking about Daryl Hall, it's one of the greatest white blues soul singers that's ever walked the planet Earth.